Yo, what's up, y'all? BDUB is back. Another anime discussion video. Today is a review slash discussion for Hunter x Hunter 2011 English dub episode 1 review, the Toonami Premiere. Intro start.
BDUB, the anime master. BDUB, the anime master. BDUB, the anime master. BDUB, the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go.
So the Hunter x Hunter 2011 English dub episode 1 review, and I gotta say, my first impressions, pretty damn epic. Erica Mendez as Gon, great choice, fantastic. This is my first time hearing Erica Mendez in the English dub. Don't worry guys, we will catch up on trying to watch the dub version of Kill La Kill, but this is my first exposure to Erica Mendez, and as of the first episode, she sounds great as Gon. I can't wait to see her performance evolve and become even more awesome. Next up, Matt Mercer as Leodio. At first, it took a while to get used to because I'm so used to the Japanese voice for Leodio, but it does pretty much fit for the character, and I feel like it fits perfectly for Leodio's personality, especially for those goofy, silly moments. And I know Matt Mercer is a great voice actor, and he'll do well for those serious Leodio moments later down the line as well. Overall, Matt Mercer as Leodio, pretty damn good. My favorite performance for this episode has got to be Erica Hollicher as Karapika. I hope I pronounced her name correctly. If I haven't, my bad, I'll figure it out next video. But Erica killed it as Karapika, the most perfect voice. She kind of sounds like I guess you can say a California version of Kathy Westluck from Canada, who does Canadian voiceovers. She kind of sounds like Kathy Westluck, and that was the voice I wanted for Karapika in my English dub predictions video a while back. And she has that same tone she's given, and it sounds great. I can't wait to see the more badass Karapika moments coming up. I think Erica's gonna kill it for Karapika. So far, my favorite voice is Karapika right now. Nothing against the other voices, they're all pretty great too, but Karapika's voice, English dub voice, beautiful. Absolutely fucking epic and beautiful. The side characters like Mito was played by Rachel Lillis. Surprisingly, I haven't heard Rachel Lillis in an anime dub in a long ass time. Rachel was most famous for voicing Misty in the original Pokemon dubs, seasons 1-8, and I believe the first 3 movies playing Misty. So I was surprised to hear her voice in the Hunter x Hunter dub, and I can't wait. I hope she plays another character that has more of a larger role later down the line and isn't just stuck with Mito. And everybody sounded great. I mean, it was only one episode. You see 3 main characters, and that's pretty much it. I thought the dub was great. The script was awesome. They actually translated the credits for the opening and the ending. Even though the ending got shortened, they also credit the actors, the English dub actors, by character per episode. Thank you, Viz Media and Bang Zoom, who is also doing the dub. Tony Oliver is also the ADR director. Yes, with Tony behind the ADR direction, I know he's going to bring in a lot of great actors. He's most famous for directing great dubs like the Fate Zero dubs and, of course, the ultimate Gurren Lagann dub. That's right, guys. Tony Oliver directed Gurren Lagann. So you know Hunter x Hunter's English dub is going to be fucking fantastic from here on out. I can't wait to hear Hisoka's performance. I kind of heard a little bit of Hisoka during the Toonami bumper. You kind of hear him say a few lines to Gon, like looking for your friend or something like that. It was too short to really give a judgment, so I can't wait till he shows up. And I'm also looking forward to Christina V's Killua. Hopefully that'll be good. Going off the trailer, it sounds pretty decent. Overall, my review, I give the episode a 9 out of 10 for the English dub performances, and I can't wait to see more. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What are your thoughts on the Hunter x Hunter English dub? And do you want me to do these reviews weekly, do weekly English dub reviews for Hunter x Hunter? Especially when main characters show up, I might not do it every week, but every time when a important character shows up or a important character moment, I'll do English dub review. So check out my Facebook fan page, follow me on Twitter, give the fan page a like, links below. I'm BDUB the Anime Master. Stay tuned for more anime, manga, and video game related videos. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the anime master. Here we go, the anime master. Dragon Ball Z, the anime master.
One Piece. Here we go.